Two hot teams in the West head-to-head tonight. One is right near the top, and one has made a big move in the month of December. Back to Edler. Edler snapshot tips and a stop by Redick on the redirect from Berchie. Berchie back to Edler. Besser moves in, reshot, scores! Brock Besser buries it and the Canucks have a 1-0 lead.
Little play back to the blue line over to Besser. Watch this. He walks in, way too much space to give him, and he beats Riddick on the short side over top of the glove.
Keeps it in for Hathaway. Hathaway being watched by Hutton, drops it off for Wyatt. Wyatt in behind the Canucks, net out in front. Bennett, great stop by Markstrom on Sam Bennett, who came charging off the bench.
Good play by Ryan behind the net, just to hold on to that puck to the last second.
Ben Hutton drops it back for Lebo. Lebo gets it on return feed, and they turned it over. Here's a shorthanded break. Noah Hanneman in, stop, rebound, and they score! Mark Jankowski with his fourth shorthanded goal of the season.
First save by Markstrom, second one followed up. Back-to-back shorthanded goals in consecutive games for him, and he ties this game. Looking to where he wanted to shoot it, that puck just slips off the end of the stick.
Second unit comes on for the Flames. Backlund into the middle is Ryan, and he got in too deep. Still with the puck, look at the center. Penalty call coming up here. Hanneman with a shot, saved by Markstrom. Whistle and gone. This is no goal.
That puck was up for grabs. That's a save. The puck drops in front of the goaltender, and I just think it was a little premature as they felt it was going to be covered instead of seeing guys whack and hack at a goaltender.
On a hand, works his way up top. Goodrow looks. Cross ice being broken up by Beagle. Here's a chance for Giordano. Shoot, saved by Markstrom. Rebound, he got that too.
That one gets through, the second one saved. And look at Markstrom. He's down and out, but he's scrapping in the battle.
Backhand feeds a hot. Hutton to Granlund, hops over his stick, Lebo back to Granlund. Cross seam feed into too many sticks, and Hamonic's got it, and it's a 2-on-1. Hamonic up there with Lindholm, shoots, scores! Travis Hamonic!
He just rips it towards the net. Good wrist shot, far side off the bar. He beats Markstrom in a 2-1 game.
Cuts in, leads it for Jankowski. Jankowski trying to get it towards the net, and that is busted up by Tanev. Lead pass up to Pettersson. Elias Pettersson in, shoots, scores! There's that shot, and it's 2-2.
Once he gets a step, he knows it's all shot from the blue line and head up. No, I'm not making the pass, and he just zips it.
Got a step in, and Matthew Tkachuk sweeps it to the middle of the ice, and here's a chance for Goldobin. Nikolai Goldobin with a break backhand, and what a move! And a great save by David Riddick as he went between his legs, and what a been a beauty. First round pick from 2012. They waited a long time for him, but they seem to have a very valuable asset right now. Here's a chance and a good save by Markstrom on that hard release by Lindholm. Calgary 7-1-2 in their last 10 home games. Just one loss in regulation. Jankowski steps in, shoots right on Markstrom, and he makes another stop on Mark Jankowski.
Here Jankowski uses Gudbranson as a screen.
Goodrow to the line, held by Hamonic, bounces away from him. Lifted ahead, here's a rolling puck for Horvat, and a save by Riddick. A tester on a rolling puck.
Waits for this puck, and another great save by Riddick as he just jams it.
Another good chance for the Flames, another save by Markstrom.
Yeah, he stood his ground there and got pulled over.
Taylor drops it off, Besser off the bench, in front, scores! Backdoor play cast in by Alex Edler, and the Canucks win it in overtime.
What a pass by Besser on the ensuing play down the ice. Edler, the defenseman, activates, flares open, goes through, opens up one-timer right through Riddick. He gets a big piece of it, but it finds its way through. And the Vancouver Canucks, on some excellent goaltending by Markstrom, stones the Flames in overtime.